We want to determine if the given graphs represent functions. To do this, we can use something called a vertical line test. Before we explain this, let's review the definition of a function. A function is a relation in which every input or value in the domain is paired with exactly one output or value in the range. And to determine if a graph satisfies this condition, we can use something called a vertical line test. The vertical line test says if a vertical line intersects a graph in more than one point, the graph fails the vertical line test and therefore is not a function. So looking at this first graph, if we sketch several vertical lines, we can see no vertical line would ever intersect this graph in more than one point, and therefore it passes the vertical line test, and this graph does represent a function. But if we take a look at the graph below, if we sketch several vertical lines, at first these vertical lines only intersect the graph in one point, but then here they intersect the graph in actually 3 points. Therefore, this fails the vertical line test and is not a function. To see why, if we consider the input of, let's say, x equals 0, notice how at x equals 0 there are 1, 2, 3 corresponding y values. Therefore, this does not satisfy the definition of a function and is not a function. Now we need to be careful with this next graph. Notice how it consists of several segments, but the right endpoints of the segments are open circles. So to emphasize this, I'm going to make larger open points on the right of each segment. So for example, if we wanted to determine the function value at 2, the function value would be up here at positive 2, not down here at positive 1. And that's important because when we apply the vertical line test, we can see in the middle of these segments there's only going to be one point of intersection. But at integer values of x, we need to be a little bit more careful. For example, right here at x equals 3, the vertical line may appear to intersect the graph in more than one point. But because this is an open point and this is a closed point, this vertical line only intersects the graph at this point here, not right here. Therefore, the vertical lines will only intersect this graph at one point, and therefore this does pass the vertical line test and is a function. Now, I do want to mention if the graph looks something like this, where both endpoints were closed, this would fail the vertical line test because if this was the graph and we sketched a vertical line here, it does intersect the graph at this point and this point, and therefore this x value would have two corresponding y values and would not be a function. But notice that our function had open points on the right side of each segment. And then for our last example, this is much more straightforward. Every vertical line would only intersect this graph at one point, and therefore this is a function. Okay, I hope you found this helpful. This one here was a little bit more involved, but we were still able to apply the vertical line test.